Hi, welcome to today's video. I will show you how to remove your printed scaffold without any deformations. We are printing a gyroid scaffold generated using Repetrol. You can find more details about auto scaffold generator by visiting the link in the description below. Once you finish your print, you can notice that the printed object is transparent. We will leave the printed object for 1 minute to cool down, and you can notice it will start having whitish color on the sides. In the second minute, you will see the sides of the scaffold becoming white more clearly. When you reach the third minute, you will notice the complete whiteness of the top surface of the scaffold clearly. On the other hand, you may notice that the inner layers are still transparent and may need more time. I would suggest to wait 1 minute for each printed layer. For example, if you have 5 layers scaffold, 5 minutes would be enough for the scaffold to be cured and hardened after finish your print. It can be challenging to remove the PCL from your print bed. Notice that I'm using PVC print bed. Polymer-based print bed may offer a strong cohesion for your first layer, thus a harder time to take off your sample. I would recommend to use ethanol and dilute it with water. You can add it to a spray bottle, or you can add it as drops. Let's add some drops to our printed scaffolds. Now, we will take the print bed and place it in freezer. After measuring the temperature, which is around minus 20 Celsius, store it for about 30 minutes. After removing the print bed, you can easily take off your samples without any deformations. I hope you liked this video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You can also press the bell button to receive our latest videos. Thanks for watching, and always remember, keep it 3D.